Ace elevator operator Johnny Lamb is the ultimate pro. He approaches every aspect of his job as if getting it right were a matter of life or death. But there's another side to Johnny, a side few people know about, a side where life comes hard and death comes all too easily. Tonight, in David Goodis's haunting Professional Man.
Lovely to look at, delightful to know, and heaven to kiss. A combination like this is quite my most impossible scheme come true. Imagine finding a dream like you. You're lovely to look at, it's thrilling to hold you terribly tight. For we're together, the moon is new, and oh, it's lovely to look at you.
Johnny?
Mr. Holcomb?
Nice day, huh?
Yes, sir, it is.
You never miss, do you, Johnny?
No, sir.
Have a nice evening, Johnny.
Thank you, sir. You too, sir.
See you, Johnny.
See Jack?
Yeah, man.
Hate to ask you, but it's about that, $2 I lent you last week?
Oh, hell, Johnny. You know I forgot. Here you go, man.
Thank you.
Not leaving you strapped, am I?
No, no.
Thanks again, man.
All right. You have yourself a good night.
Okay.
Thank you.
Say, you got a light?
Yeah.
Say, I know you. You're, Billy, aren't you?
Yeah. What's with the gloves?
Paul.
I fell asleep.
You fell asleep.
Oh, I'm sorry. I tried to call.
You know that it's better if you call before you come over. That way you can say, hey, Johnny, I'd really like to see you tonight. And I can say, sure, Paul, come on over.
That way everybody's happy. You get to feel wanted. I get to feel as if I have some choice about what happens in my life. But the way it is now, the way it is tonight, I don't have that choice, do I? You don't give me the pleasure of inviting you over. You have denied me that pleasure.
You got it all wrong, Johnny. I'm here to give you pleasure. That's why you gave me a key, right? I got you something. Something I think you'll like.
What did you do?
I got something.
Paul. Beautiful. And they're expensive.
Romance. Like when a guy comes home to a very happy surprise. Romance. When a guy says, hey, tonight, let's just not climb into bed. Tonight, let's take a walk in the park.
In the moonlight?
Don't ruin it, Johnny. Other guys find me quite attractive. They want to do things for me. They say, I'll pay you for it. What do? I come back to you. And all we ever do is drink and listen to jazz and find all sorts of ways to knock ourselves out.
And is that so bad?
I want you. I've been waiting for you all night.
Talk to me, Paul. Talk to me.
Down. Don't you get it? Guy gets in the elevator on the top floor, says down. Get it? He's already on the top floor. The only way he can go is down. So when he says down.
Down. The lobby?
The lobby.
Some mellow chicks at the gin mill down the street. just to get some peace. We sat down, had a beer.
What I did today?
Not here.
Went to MacArthur Park and took a walk. All by myself.
That's nice.
Boss wants to talk to you.
Good, I want to talk to him too.
Johnny.
He's right on time.
He's always on time.
Did you do it?
Oh, sure he did it.
Shut up, Zig. Did you do it? Did you have any trouble?
Never has any trouble.
Come here, Zig. Zig? When I tell you to shut up, now that's not ruined. That hurts. And when you feel that hurt, you'll remember to know your place, right?
Right.
Right? I'm talking to you, Johnny.
I hear you, Mr. Chern.
Are you sure? You sure you hear me, Johnny?
I do what you tell me to do. I do it exactly the way you want it done. Can I do anything more than that?
Yes. From here on in, it's a private discussion, Zig. Me and Johnny. Sit down, Johnny. Make yourself comfortable. You want a drink? How about a smoke?
I got my own, thanks.
Yeah? I'll try one of mine. They're Egyptian. Huh? They cost me a dime apiece. They're oval. You're a smart boy, Johnny. You're not like Zig. Zig doesn't have a head on his shoulders. But you, you can think. For instance, right now you're thinking, what does Herman Chan want? Well, you already know.
I don't read minds if there's something you want to ask me.
I want you to break it off with Paul. I go for Paul. I go for him the first night I laid eyes on him. That first night. I take him home. He does what I want. It means nothing. It means nothing to him. Ordinarily, this would not bother me, Johnny. You know how it is. Once I have them in bed, they're out of my mind. This thing with Paul, it's different. Since that night, I've had him on my mind, and it just keeps getting worse. And now it's reached the point where I gotta do something about it.
As of tonight, I don't see him anymore.
Just like that, huh?
Oh, yes. Just like that.
For D'Onofrio. As agreed.
May I have that in tens and twenties, please?
You got such a nice line in your suit, Johnny. You don't want to ruin the line with a great big wad of tiny little bills.
You seem to forget that I'm an elevator man. And a good one. But even when you tip a good elevator man, you don't tip him with hundreds. You don't tip him with fifties. A bank would wonder what I was doing with hundreds and fifties, Mr. Chart.
Yes.
Another double. keep it.
Is this a gag?
It's over, Paul.
All right, Johnny. That's the way you want it.
That's the way I want it.
You make me unhappy, Paul. I like to be unhappy. Tell me something. Why don't you care for me?
You could have me, Ermin. You could have me anytime you want.
That's not enough. You got to need me, Paul. You got to need me as much as I need you. That's the way. That's the only way. Why don't you feel something for me? Ow! Okay. You can go home now. Wait at the bar. Pour something. Pour yourself something. I want you to take him somewhere. I want you to take him somewhere far, like you did the No-Frio. He takes money from my customers and he does not put it in my cash register. No! Where does he put it? He puts it in his pocket. Does this tell the world something about Herman Chan? Does this set a good example, Johnny? He goes! He goes because he hurts me. And you'll see to it. You'll see to it that the hurt stops. You understand, Johnny? Johnny, you understand?
Three, please.
Fourth, please.
Third floor and fifth floors.
Two.
Second floor.
Build us a couple of drinks.
And then
Maybe you and I can go out and get something to eat. Someplace dressy. You know. Romance.
This guy's from Chicago. So he asked me where I'm from. I tell him, Binghamton. Never heard of the place. Doesn't know where it is. So he asked me what it's like. So I tell him, Binghamton. It's a nice place. It's a nice place to be from. Last night, after we came home, there was a moment I couldn't tell. Was it your arm, my arm? Who was you, who was me? Johnny, if you could go to that place anytime you wanted to, why would you ever want to be anywhere else?
I was thinking about what you said the other night.
I must have said a lot of things the other night.
No, not those things. I was thinking about that walk in the park.
No, that thing. About the moonlight?
Yeah, about the moonlight.
I love this place. It's one of the special places of the city. You ever been here, Johnny?
No, never. Lived here all my life, can you believe it? Cold?
Wouldn't it be nice if we could spend the rest of our lives here, Johnny?
The rest of our lives? I find that hard to imagine.
To tell me.
Tell you what?
Situation. I got it figured, Johnny. So easy to figure.
Herman?
Just stay here, Johnny. If we could just stay here.
For the rest of our lives.
Three, four, and five. Say that, Johnny.
Johnny.
Huh? Johnny.
Pardon me, Mary.
Mr. Personality, huh?
I give you a job, you do the job. Displeases me, Johnny. I can't tell you the relief. I can breathe again. Johnny. Oh, Johnny. 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 I could really go for you.
I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, madam, with you. My heart won't let my feet do things they should do. Say, you know what? You're lovely. You know what? You're lovely. But oh, what you do to me. I'm like an ocean wave that's bumped on the shore. I feel so absolutely stumped on the floor. When you dance, you're charming and you're gentle, especially when you do the continental. But this feeling isn't purely mental. For heaven rest us, I'm not asbestos, and that's why I won't dance. Why should I? I won't dance. How could I? I won't dance. Merci beaucoup. I know that music leads the way to romance. So if I hold you in my arms, I won't dance.